To go over briefly my family connections with the 93rd Pennsylvania. My third great grandfather was Private Jacob Darkus. He enlisted in September 11th of 1861 and served with the regiment through the Peninsula Campaign. Was discharged after the Battle of Fair Oaks when he was seriously ill after that engagement. Re-enlisted in August of 64, participated in the campaign of the Shenandoah Valley. He served with his brother John and David.